This year marks 100 years since the end of the First World War. It's no surprise that by now, thousands of U.S. veterans have served their country and passed away. But what may shock you is that many of their remains are still yet to be buried.
Someone located an urn in a funeral home, and he happened to be a World War I physician that has languished on a shelf in a funeral home since 1938. And he was just laid to rest this year in a national cemetery. We don't care what their background is. We don't care how they wound there. They served our country and they deserve a proper burial. When the Missing in America project was established, it was determined that there's approximately 250,000 cremains sitting on shelves across the nation in mortuaries, in funeral homes, abandoned cars, anywhere. That's just an estimate. And it's estimated that 10% of those cremains are veterans.
Veterans who are still waiting for a proper burial. To learn more about how you can help locate our nation's unaccompanied vets, visit www.miap.us. From Bell and Bell Funeral Home on Montgomery Road, John Coker, KINS 5, Eyewitness News.